I show you how to unify feature structures which have types with each other. If you need more complex examples of unification, then look at my other videos. This video just covers the types. Here we have the type hierarchy given, and we are asked to unify S1 with S2. So now I, with visible color, now I unify S1 with S2 as the task wants asks me to. And this new feature structure will of course contain all properties of either to S1 or S2. So in this case, time from S1 with a value and name from S2 with a value. And more importantly, it will have a special type. The unification will have a special type. In this case, S1 is from type event, so in the hierarchy it's here. And S2 is from type motion. And that means if we unify the feature structures with each other, the type of the result will be the, I think it's called the infimum. That means you will take the type that is as high as possible in the tree, but has all types that we were based on has them above. So in this case, we have event and motion, and the one that is lowest in the tree but has all of them above is motion. So in this case, this will be of type motion. I hope I could make this clear. I don't know how else to describe it, but I think it will be more clear with the next example. I will unify S3 with S4, and the result will again contain all properties of three, S3 and S4. So we have the object with a value, and from S4 mana with another non-conflicting value. And now the type of the result, well, S3 is of type causation, and S4 is of type activity, and the infimum of both of them is this one, which is called causation activity. So this new unified feature structure will be of type causation activity. So the type hierarchy, well, if you imagine the hierarchy of the living beings, and at the top you would have something like a living being, and then down below you would have mammals, and further below you would have dogs and cats. So all what's lower in the hierarchy contains all properties of everything that's above them in the hierarchy. And that's just the same as in this example, but this example is some abstract hierarchy which may or may not mean anything, but it doesn't really matter for the feature structures. Just take the infimum of the two types you started with, and that's the type of the unified feature structure.